Your senator does not support a two-year window.
Here we are at the Capitol. It's almost midnight. The House of Representatives, we did our part. We passed the statute of limitations reform. The Senate has dropped the ball. They had left town without passing it, without moving it forward. All we want them to do is come back into session, pass the statute of limitations reform with the two-year window so that the victims can get the justice they deserve, send it to the governor's desk, and finally help the victims move on with their lives because they will finally be able to get the justice they deserve.